wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best Dell laptops. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. If you need serious computing power at an affordable price, the Inspiron 5000HD is the right choice. With an i7 processor, apps run smooth and fast, and graphics are clean and crisp, while the precision touchpad will have you navigating at top speed. It offers an adjustable color temperature and comes with 8GB of DDR4 memory, but there's no 5GHz Wi-Fi. At number 9, powered by an i3 processor and an integrated graphics card, the flagship Inspiron Business is an economical choice for the professional on the go. The HDMI port lets you connect to an external display quickly to extend your workspace or to collaborate with colleagues. It features Bluetooth 4 connectivity and LED backlighting, but there's only one USB 3 port. Coming in at number 8 on our list. Whether video chatting with a loved one or jamming out to tunes on that compact disc you bought as a kid, the Inspiron Touch has you covered. Stereo speakers and a built-in Trello DVD CD drive makes playing music simple and easy. It's equipped with a touchscreen display and Intel HD graphics. However, that display is only 1366 by 768p. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Dell Laptops, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, with a VR-ready graphics card and a 7th generation i5 CPU, the Inspiron Gaming 7577 is ready to play when you are. The 256GB solid-state drive makes startup fast with no noise and little drain on the battery, while the 2TB hard drive is big enough for an entire movie collection. It's equipped with a 10-key number pad and a high-definition webcam, but it weighs nearly 6 pounds. Moving up our list to number 6. After 13 hours of battery life and 32GB of RAM, make the Precision 7510 a formidable workstation to prepare your presentation and make your pitch wherever the job takes you, on transcontinental flights, in the conference room, or on stage for standing room only crowds. It comes with Windows 10 Professional installed and a Quadro M2000M video card. However, there's no optical drive. Halfway up our list at number 5. An i5 mobile processor with Intel Turbo Boost technology makes the gaming edition Inspiron 5577 a great choice for the gamer in the house. An impressive 1080p IPS LED display along with Max Audio sound system provides an immersive audio-visual experience. It features an NVIDIA 1050 GTX graphics card, a 15-inch display, and a 6-cell lithium-ion battery. At number 4, when some serious gaming power is in order, the flagship Inspiron 7000 is ready to go. A quad-core i7 CPU and NVIDIA GTX 1060 GPU with 6GB of dedicated VRAM means your graphics will blaze, and with a 128GB SSD and a 1TB hard drive, you won't run out of storage space. It's equipped with a Thunderbolt 3 port, 64-bit Windows 10 Home, and a 720p HD webcam. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the XPS 13 checks the box like no other machine on the market. In a less than £3 package, you get a killer 1535 wireless AC network interface, a multi-format card reader, a borderless anti-glare Infinity Edge display, and a dual-core i5 processor. It also boasts integrated Bluetooth, a USB 3.0 Generation 2 port, and a 256GB solid-state drive. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Dell Laptops, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Waves Max Audio of the Inspiron 2-in-1 brings games and movies to life, and the ability to switch to 10 or tablet mode makes this one of the most versatile machines available. With up to 10 hours of battery life and multi-touch support, you can work or play all day long. It comes with a USB 2.0 port with charging capability, a 3-in-1 media card reader, and a backlit keyboard. And taking the top spot on our list, an 8th generation Intel i7 CPU and 16GB of RAM are just the beginning of what makes the XPS 13 4K stand out above the rest. A widescreen webcam with 4 array digital microphones will make video conferences seem like you're actually meeting in the same room. It features an Infinity Edge display, a 1TB solid-state drive, and an integrated fingerprint reader. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Dell Laptops, or simply click beneath this video.